Tony, once you've accepted your gifts on Facebook and you're back into your My Farm, go to Gifts, and they would be here if I had some, and then you would click them, and then you would click them onto your farm, but I don't have any. But this is where you get your gifts from here that you probably have a ton of them in here. And then you can move stuff around here. I'm going to move a goat. And it says move, and you just click it once, and then you can move the goat, or you can move the horse, wherever you want to, okay? All right, what we're going to do now is come over here to the plow, click the plow, go to a green piece of grass, and click it, and it says plow or clear. Clear will make it grass. Plow will dig it up like so. Put your plow back. Go to store. Hit strawberry or tomatoes. They're the best buy. They're done in one day. So now I have my little strawberries on here, and I click it. Now they're planted. I need to go back to the store and exit off, and that gets rid of my strawberry on my mouse. So I can move stuff around, or you can also check your trees. It'll say harvest right here if they're ready, and all you have to do is click harvest. This is an orange tree. It's not quite ready yet, but it will be sometime. And you probably have a couple Christmas trees here, too. They will probably be in your gifts also. I, of course, have nothing because I took all my stuff out. Alrighty. I think that's it.